in like a cage or in like some dark, scary space. They actually have like a real life. And yes, I'm eating their eggs. Organic, cage-free, range-free. And you know what else I'm gonna have for breakfast? An avocado. So I'm gonna have an avocado with my fried eggs that I fry in olive oil. This is what I eat every day, by the way. Every single day. It's really boring. But actually it's not because I love it. And then you know what I do with the avocado pits? Most of you know what I do. I save them. I save them and I'm gonna try to grow or sprout my own avocado tree. Yes, so